This one gets really requested pretty much all the time we play. It's dedicated to our Aunt Linda.